Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. It's no surprise that just like you, your colleagues get dozens to hundreds of emails a day. Sometimes it can seem like your messages to colleagues may get lost in the shuffle. You asked your colleague a question in a long email thread, but it's possible he may have missed it. Luckily, there's an easy way to grab someone's attention in Outlook using the mention feature. By using the at symbol and then typing a WCM colleague's name afterward, you'll notice two things. One, their name is highlighted in your message. And two, their email address is automatically added to the message you're preparing to send. Once you send your message, the colleague you mentioned in Outlook gets a notification at the top of their inbox with a special indicator showing they've been mentioned. This allows your colleague to find their name and see if there's a specific question or task they need to follow up with. The mention feature works in both emails and calendar invites. You can even filter your inbox to search for messages you may have been mentioned in so you can prioritize those first. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.weill.cornell.edu/tipup.